What is up, Luce Corvus here. You can call me Corv, and welcome to part one of the Endoparasitic series. Endoparasitic is a game where you have one arm and nothing else. And today we're going to be starting a new game and going to be doing a playthrough until I reach the very end. For those of you who have seen my previous videos, you're probably wondering why I don't have my webcam on. That's because I'm having current troubles with running the webcam and the game at the same time. I will get the problem sorted out, but for right now I have no webcam on, so that means you can't see my beautiful plague doctor mask, which I wear during recordings. But anyways, let's get into this. We're gonna do normal. This is my first actual playthrough of this game. Is that the moon? Ah, yeah, it's a picture of my soul. I have no idea if YouTube will allow that. Oh. Is that an iron? Oh, okay. This is what we're doing. Perfect. Abandon the premise immediately. You have to move yourself around by dragging yourself. It's really weird. You can probably hear my mouse clicking, but it doesn't really matter. Vaccine syringe. Oh no. Don't tell me my health is just constantly draining throughout the whole game. Wait, do I have a parasite anymore? It's not gonna tell me. In case of emergency, medicine will slow the progress of parasites, but not eradicate it. Oh! Yeah, my health is just draining throughout the whole game. Perfect. Storing containers with simple locks prevent subjects from opening them. Match the pins by pair. Like that? Wait, do I even have to use keys in this game, or do I just use the mouse like I only have one hand? I think you just use... Case of containment breach, sealed... Must be funneled through reception for screening. Evacuation orders can be removed by assessing control panel maintenance in closet bay.
We cannot afford to stop our research here. I have to end the evacuation orders.
What's my name? C-Y-N-T. I would say kite, but there's an N. Kite? You know what? I'm not going to try and pronounce it. This game is made with Godot engine, which I really like. I had a friend back in high school who made a game with a Godot engine, and everybody... You know, I was in a game development club, and... Checking my health. And he made a game with a Godot engine called Lava Survival, where you just build walls every round to try and stop the lava from reaching you. Everybody else in the club were play testers, and the game was amazing. Really fun, really simple. Everybody liked it. Author, me. Lead, parasitologist. I can only assume that's a study of parasites. Samples sequestered, unnamed research, proximity 1 kilometer. From main facility to safety purposes. Pure carbon arranged in strands appear like hair clumped together. Oh. That's a long time. Okay, let me just go down here and press this. Sorry if you can hear my mouse, but I can't really make it any more quiet. So, is there anything in this room that I'm missing? Nope. So what, do I just, like, try to get out? I don't understand what I'm trying to do. Okay, my health is looking fine. What's this? Oh, a game save. That can only mean I'm about to die. Or at least have an encounter or something that could kill me. Did I miss a gun? I know there's guns in this game. Did I miss a gun? I'm stuck. Yeah, I got stuck. Did I miss a gun somewhere? Or do we just have to go through those guys without gun? Maybe up here? There's nothing up here. I just have to go through those guys without a gun. Alright, this is gonna be interesting. Unless I missed a gun around here. Well, there's no point in coming in here. Oh, I know what I have to do. Okay, he's blind. Come on, come around the table. Take that. And swiftly get the fuck out of there. This. We need a parasitologist. Exposed, all exposed flies were incinerated after being corded. I saw a gun. It's right there. That's what I'm looking like. My health is fine. I have to follow this red wire to a switch. Through there. I don't see any significance in this room. Okay, another vaccine. Don't see any significance besides the vaccine. This? Another way through. Oh. Oh, that's significant. Okay, so there's more vaccines through there, but I don't really need the vaccines. I probably have to go that way anyways. But I'm sorry, did it not... Did I click the wrong switch? Did I flick it twice or something? Come on through. And now he's locked in there. Idiots can't open doors. I say talking smack as I failed to open this same door 3 times. Okay, there we go. What's this? Ah.
Please help me. You have passed any help I could give you.
No. No way. I have to reload this manually. Oh, that's gonna be a pain. So I take 3. They take 4 to kill. So I can kill 2 more. This is gonna be a pain. full on ammo. May as well open this anyways. Cool. If that's there, I'm going to need them. Come on, reload. Okay. He came from up here. Oh. Dang it. Like that. Okay. What's my health? Looks fine. Oh, there's a guy right there. Okay, reload my revolver. And good to go. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go back and grab those bullets. We all know I'm gonna need them. Nope. What's this? Chat transcript. Schedule it tomorrow afternoon. Does that work? Don't have time tomorrow. Take their ridiculous meeting. Do not reschedule then again without checking with me directly. Since you clearly don't know how important my research is, my character is a massive dirtbag. So my character's a jerk. That's been established. I've never seen nor played the end of this game. Just imagine if, like, somehow my character's the bad guy. What a twist that would be. Huh. No, it might be, like, that Lucy person. Because I was so mean to them or something. And there go all my bullets. Good thing they give me an excess amount. Huh. Oh. I'll use one. Better safe than sorry. If I sound a little bit different right now, it's because I'm using a new mic. It's not one that's just attached to my headset. It's an actual mic. I'm gonna say no, but thank you. Oh, look at you. What are you gonna do through the glass, huh? What are you gonna do, Security protocol checklist, complete detoxination protocol, eliminate any external interference. After exiting, exchange any and all outside articles of clothing. Do not enter any circumstances, reveal lab location or research. Aren't we in space or something? This is... I have no idea where I am. I definitely shouldn't have saved there. Dang it! Come on, I got this. No, I'm dead. If I miss that first shot, I'm just dead. Oh, for the love of... Oh, real entertainment. Okay. Now that's done and over with. Was that another rat? Nope, I forgot to keep... Motherfuck! Okay. finally back, and I finally kill all of them. Okay. Now, I'm going to go back here and get this loot. Because I obviously handled that very poorly. Okay, I can kill two. What's this? From a security, please take any and all smoking breaks in the reception area, not the decontamination tunnel. Paravi. Who made this game? I'm taking some bullets right here. Nice. Fully stocked on bullets. Can kill a total of 4 big guys or 12 rats. I am not looking forward to this fight. Okay, did I, like, miss? Ah, this would be helpful, wouldn't it? Kind of wish I found this space earlier. I would have had a lot more resources. So I am definitely going the right way. Why are they at 2 shots? I thought that one was dead. Oh, wait. Reload the revolver. Lockpick 100. Perfect. Let's restock fully on bullets. It's been weird. There we go. Alright, next room. Oh, that's... Okay, I have enough bullets to kill one more. I probably should have gone back and gotten the rest in that big room. Two, three, four. And I'm out of bullets. Oh, speaking of bullets. Perfect. First try. I have enough for one full chamber. Okay. Oh, wait, there's a terminal right here. Ravi, associate researcher, development, preliminary vaccine to prevent mass fatality event. Received shipment of 500. So what, is there, like, actually just 500? So it's either everybody turned against me or I turned against them. That's my prediction for the end of this game. It can only be one of those two. Okay. Why not? Pull out the gun. Okay, I don't have enough to kill another one. Save there. Okay. Bullets. There must be a fight coming up. They're just laying there on the ground. Go slowly. Mother... Is it all the rats? Are you kidding me? Where am I? Right here. I shot at it. Put the gun away! Okay, the placement of the bullets does matter. Stick one of these in him. One shot. And that's more than one rat. Crap, the... Are you... This is pissing me off. Okay. Six bullets. Four rats, one big guy. I have exactly enough bullets. One. Okay. Reloading the gun. There we go. They're all dead. Stick another vaccine in. Reload the revolver. The only guns that I know exist in this game are the revolver and the shotgun. I don't know where I get the shotgun. Come on, more rats. These rats are getting on my nerve. And I have five bullets. Oh, don't tell me this is what I think it is. Grab the gun. I'm dead. Dude. Maybe if my gun would work. Put the gun away. problem. Perfect. Stick one in. Go back and collect this. There must be something at the end of this, right? Like, they wouldn't have me just do all that and then put nothing at the end of this. Wait, I'm supposed to go this way? Hold on. Oh. Well. Missed out on whatever's over there. So reload this really quick. See what's around here. That's just a runaround point. Okay. Ah! And I shot an extra bullet without meaning to. I feel like that's gonna come back to bite me. Just like that rat did. Yeah, how does that feel, rat? Start with the vaccine. Vaccine, perfect. Maybe I can find my soul. Maybe that's what I'm doing. Just quest to find my soul. Another ammo crate. No one wants you. Ugh. So many of those guys. Give me the ammo crate. Dang it. There we go. Nothing over here. Where is it? You son of a... Let's save here just in case. There we go. Okay, full on ammo. Shotgun provided for intruder safety protocol. Use with caution. Not enough space. Oh, don't tell me I have to. Inventory management? Oh, this is gonna suck. Okay, I have enough for... I could do this. No, I don't want the revolver bullets. No, syringe. What's this? Son of a... Oh, one shot. Any more? Thank you. Like I was saying, what I could do was make room so I can carry two extra shotgun shells. That way I have four shots with this, and I can kill two big guys with the revolver. Which means six kills per full load. Yeah. I'm not going to say it like that again. Okay. I'm gonna tell you pause. Interesting. Escape as well. So the only thing you just use a second hand for is just unpause, is just to pause and unpause the game. Perfect. Makes sense. All right. That works. I can only assume there's gonna be rats in there. Ah. No? Ah. Slow and steady. Rat. I just unleashed almost my entire thing on that guy. No. Yep. Shoot him! Okay. I'm going back to get that thing of ammo. Because my arm got stuck and I couldn't shoot it. This one. Yeah, here we go. Okay, full. Now if I find another shotgun shell, it'll be good. Stick another antidote so I can stay alive if I get ganged up on by a bunch of rats again. Am I finally out? No more rats? Okay. Save the game. Why didn't I grab this? Oh, no. No. That one? Dang it. That one. That one. There we go. Four shots, the shotgun, I believe. Yep. And eight with the revolver. Perfect. Oh, yep, there's a big boy in here. Well, suck to suck. Bam, bam. First try. What was the point of coming in here? Ah, yes, another way through the vents. I'm venting. I'm sus. Hop. From the desk, Luce. Ridiculous. Parasites and vision. Periite appeared to me in my dreams and told me the parasites were for me. Okay, yeah, I don't know if this person's a boy or a girl, but they identify as and all that. Anything like that. But this person, the receptionist, definitely betrayed us based off this.
I always knew she was delusional.
Yep, see, even my character agrees. I hate these rats. Okay, I should be able to survive a few more hits. Oh, here we go. So may as well take this extra bullet. Ooh, I'm good. I can survive another hit. Doing that so I can see there's a rat. Wait, there is. Well, that was two shots wasted. Yes, try to load your shotgun shell into your revolver. That can only end well. I'm gonna gonna stick one of these antidotes. Nothing? Nothing. Nothing. Shoot it! Did I shoot it? Jeez. So dang annoying. Thing. Dang it. There's definitely gonna be rats here. Grab the wrong gun. Grab the gun. Oh. That was way too close. Waste both shots of my shotgun. Okay, one came from up here. Okay, I have another vaccine I'm gonna stick right away. Nothing. Please let me be done with the rats. They are by far the most annoying enemy in this game. Okay, no rats. How am I missing? What did my arm get caught on that stopped me from firing properly? It's infuriating. Nope, there's gotta be stuff down. There's no shot that hit me. I don't have... quick. Okay, do I have to account for recoil? Is that why my arm got caught on something? Come on, antidote, come on. Dude, if I open this and there's just a bunch of guys behind it. There's a shotgun shell. That's not gonna help. Come on. Vaccine. Come on, give me a vaccine. Give me anything. Aside from a rat. Oh no. My last save was when I entered the... Yes! Oh, come on. And stick the vaccine. So for context, I only have this. And now I'm 90% sure I'm out of bullets. I have two shots with this. So, going that way opens a new path. Clock in, clock out. She's been staying out till 10 p.m. I need 8 out of 10. That's a little bit suspicious. She's been leaving way too late. Okay, I don't know. The reception's been leaving way too late. What looks like 3 days in a row. Hold on, it's the year 2201. Staying out till 10 p.m. This is a little bit sus.
That's odd. What has Lucy been doing here so late?
See, even the character, even the player character agrees with me. And that thing's dead. Nothing in there that was worth it. Nothing in here. Yeah, I'm going up first. Ammo. This is what I needed. That one. Dang it. Okay, here we go. I can only carry 2 shells. Okay, so I have 4 shots. 4 shots killed everything in 1 shot. Okay, who painted this here? This is a trap. I need more antidote. Oh. Okay. Just give me all that revolver ammo. No shot, no shot. How did my first shot miss? This is so annoying. I most definitely shot him directly in the forehead. Move, move, run circles around him. Come on. Bam. And that wasted a lot of my bullets. Not gonna save, because otherwise I'm just gonna respawn here with super low health. Okay, that makes it more bearable. Now I'll save. What else do we have in here? 6. Is there a rat in here? Ugh, of course there's a rat in here. These rats are making me want to just shut off the game. Oh my. Just run around them. How? I did not pick up the gun. Okay. I only have enough bullets to kill one of those guys. Other one's gonna have to stay alive. So I'm gonna kill this one. My bullets phased through him. My bullets phased through. I don't care at this point. Just kill me. Just kill me. Grab the- Anyways, after I threw my mouse across the table, let's do this again. Did I not aggro the rat? There we go. No, why? Should I probably lead them? I don't need to fight them at all. I'm gonna cheese it. Come on. That's it. Perfect. when all else fails, just cheese it. Oh no. Well, I have to attempt a boss battle with half health. This will be fun and also annoying. I guess I only get shotgun bullets for this. So you know what? Okay, so I can kill one with this thing. Okay, I can carry five. Oh, there's another one. Come on, just cheese it. Keep running away. Reload. Come on. Keep her going. Is that all of them? Please tell me it's all of them. Okay, I'm dead. Give me an antidote, give me an antidote, give me an antidote. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Give me an antidote, give me an antidote. Well, that was the wrong way to go. Give me an antidote, come on. I need to, like, run through this so I can actually heal and survive. And of course there's a rat right there. Dude, come on, this is... I don't have a... bullet. Of course I don't have a bullet in the chamber. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Why? Anyways, after that nightmare, after that hell, I'm ending the video here. Make sure to tune in next week for episode 2. Anyways, that just pissed me off too much. Anyways, see you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And Corv out.